Network layer, the network layer is the third layer in the OSI model and is responsible for identifying computer on a network. This layer works closely with the second to translate data packet from a logical address similar to an IP address into hardware-based MAC address. This layer is concerned with two functions, routing, fragmentation, and reassembly of packet. Two types of packet are used at the network layer, data packet, route update packet. Data packet used to transmit user data through the inter-network protocol used to support data traffic are called routed protocol, for example IP and IPX. Route update packet are used to update neighboring routers about the network connected to all router within the inter-network protocol that send route update are called routing protocol. For example, RIP, EIGR, POSPA, RIP Routing Information Protocol, EIGRP, Enhanced Interior Gateway Routing Protocol, OSPF, Open Shortest Path First. Data Link Layer, Physical Layer, LAN and WAN protocol occupy the bottom two layer of the OSI model. These two layer, physical layer and data link layer, work very closely together to ensure data transfer across the physical network. Example, ADLC, frame relay, PPP, ATM, FDDI, IEEE 802.3/802.2. HDLC stand for higher data link control. Frame relay is a WAN technology. PPP, point-to-point protocol. ATM, asynchronous transfer mode. FDDI, fiber distributed data interface. IEEE, Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineering. 802.3 and 802.2 are wireless standards. To accomplish a correct delivery, the data link layer provides the following services: machine address determination of both sending and receiving machine, that is MAC address, media access control, address work on physical layer, data link layer. Formatting of network layer packet into frame with machine addresses attached. So MAC address or machine address is the address on network interface card which are attached in each computer. Sequencing and resequencing of frame transmitted out of sequence. Data link sublayers. Data link are further divided into two sublayers, logical link control LLC and media access control MAC, on which MAC address is worked. LLC responsible for identifying network layer protocol and encapsulating them. MAC define how packets are placed on media. The physical layer is the lowest layer in the OSI model and is concerned with how the physical structure of the network enables transmission of data. It is responsible for defining the mechanical and electrical specification for the transmission medium within a connection, as well as the transformation or encoding of data into bits. Example, EIA, TIA, /232, V.35, EIA, /TIA, -449, RJ-45, Ethernet 802.3. Protocol defined at the physical layer standardized physical connection. Specification include voltage level, maximum transmission distances, data rate, and physical connectors. Each layer depends on the service function of the ISO OSI layer below it. To provide this service, the lower layer uses encapsulation to put the PDU packet data unit from the upper layer into its data field. Then it can add whatever header and trailer the layer will use to perform its function. As network performs services for users, the flow and packaging of the information changes. In this example of internet working, five convergent steps occur. What do the seven layers really do? This is a question for you guys. TCP/IP, the Transmission Control Protocol Internet Protocol, TCP/IP suite of protocol, was developed as part of the research done by the Defense Advanced Research Project Agency, DARPA. TCP/IP protocol layer, process application layer, transport layer or host-to-host layer, internet layer, network access layer, application protocol exists for file transfer, email and remote login. Network management is also supported at the application layer. Transport services allow user to segment and reassemble several upper layer applications onto the same transport layer data stream, TCP segment and UDP segment. IP provide connectionless best effort delivery routing of datagram. It is not concerned with the content of the datagram. Instead, it looks for a way to move the datagram to their destination. IP datagram version number 4-bit header length in 32-bit word, that is 4-bit. Priority and type of service. How the datagram should be handled. The first 3-bit are priority bit, 8-bit. IP option, network testing, debugging, security and other 0 or 32-bit if any. ICMP, the Internet Control Message Protocol, is implemented by all TCP/IP hosts. ICMP messages are carried in IP datagram and are used to send error and control messages. ICMP uses the following type of defined messages: destination unreachable, time exceeded, parameter problem, subnet mask request, redirect, echo reply, information request, information reply, address request, address reply. Address resolution protocol. ARP is used to resolve or map a known IP address to a MAC sub layer address to allow communication on a multi-access medium such as Ethernet. The term local ARP is used to describe resolving an address when both the requesting host and the destination host share the same media or wire.